400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. You have arrived at your destination.
The monster ghost is back from decades in exile, after an epic defeat by El Campeón and El Forzudo. They cannot face their ancient enemy alone. They need an ally. And that ally has stepped up. It's the courageous Toro Loco.
The depths of the underworld.
It is the fearsome monster ghost. The monster ghost plotted his revenge against his old rivals, El Campeón and El Forzudo. One luchador alone cannot stand against the monster ghost. Here comes El Campeón to help defend Toro Loco.
The shotgun is sneaking up on you.
Toro Loco does not hesitate to make it.
That move will take them closer to glorious victory.
This powerful pair cannot defeat the fearsome monster ghost.
Lucha ring! Be victorious first!
Of El Campeón, El Forzudo, and Toro Loco can defeat the beast on wheels.
When luchadores work together, they can drive away a terror like the monster ghost. I cannot wait to see what buffs of Lucha de Carreteras await us in the future.
time to drift como los bochos. Meet me here.
100 meters. Turn left.
Hey, Ali. Hey, Vocho?
I only changed the wheel angle and suspension a little. Okay, I changed the suspension a lot.
I can't wait to try it.
Let's start with a tour of Guanajuato.
Don't worry about the tires, I have spares.
I wonder if your papa Fernando ever did this kind of thing.
Maybe. Maybe even on these streets. Get these things. We'll never know. Chido! Bring it in and let's get you those new tires. You look like you had fun with that. But wow, I'm really gonna need new tires.
Yeah, I got a bit carried away.
Don't worry about it. I've got loads of spares back at the shop. Talk soon.
Hey, mi amigo.
One more thing I want from the Bocho. A photograph, so the memories last even longer than a Volkswagen Beetle. I can think of a couple of places. The place where Papa Fernando left it for us to find, or the Baja where he did all his off-road racing. What do you think? That's where this all started. Come and meet me.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. 200 meters. Turn left. In 100 meters, turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Ah, just in time. We're ready for you.
Yeah?
I really wanted to see what this car can do, agility-wise. So, I built you a challenge course. Want to give it a shot?
Definitely.
I thought so. Get in. I'll get you up to speed.
We've set up a bunch of ramps and obstacles all around here. Follow your route and get through it as fast as you can. Obstacles all around here. Follow your route and get through it as fast as you can. Follow your route and get through it as fast as you can.
Fantastic! That was quite the show. I'm going to need to feel a couple of dents, but that's the good thing with the Ocho. You just get your hammer and some hot water.
This is a great car. Your great-granddad would have loved to have seen it, I'm sure.
Definitely. A pity we can't show him. Never mind, get out of here. I'll call you soon.
Right, listen to this. I met some American collectors at the festival last night, and they said they were close to tracking down a stone-cold classic right here in Mexico. So I was thinking, if we find it first...
That's where this all started. Come and meet me.
Meters. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Original condition, just like when it rolled out of La Fabrica in the 60s. You like it?
That's a classic look. What about the upgrades, though?
Don't worry, all the upgrades are safe. We can put them back on anytime. I wanted to take a nice picture of the car.
Ah, yes. Natural habitat of the vulture.
Was the first Beetle in my family, but it wasn't the last. I owned one, Ramiro owned one. Maybe, this sounds stupid, but maybe we carry the spirit of our Papa Fernando with us, you know? Or maybe it's just a Mexican thing.
That's really nice, Alejandra. Probably a Mexican thing too, though.
Definitely a Mexican thing. Come on, get the photo already.
desert skies will be perfect.
I was thinking the same thing. If it was in black and white, it could be Papa Fernando on race day. Me encanta. I want to say muchísimas gracias for everything. We always put Papa Fernando's picture on the ofrenda for Día de los Muertos. This year, I'll have a lot to say to him.
Tell him the Vocho is in safe hands.
It will be. Papa Fernando says the Vocho belongs to me now. I can do whatever I want with it. So, I'm giving it to you.
What? Ale, no.
Just promise you'll always bring it back to my garage. Now get out of here. Papa Fernando and I have some ideas to work on. I'll call you. Saludos again. Remember our stock versus scratch race where I beat you by about dos millas?
Not how I remember it.
Papa Fernando said a racer should be their own mecánico. Well, I have the ultimate test. Come and meet me.
Turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit. You have arrived at your desk.
I took off all the mods and extras, just like the day Papa Fernando bought it in 1963. Puro bocho original.
Still one of the coolest looking cars ever.
¿Verdad? Now, let's take it back.
So long as we don't lose it again.
Wonderful. Not just all the bocho stunts and races, connecting with mi familia and Papa Fernando. When we're driving this car, it really feels like he's here with us, no? I'm going to hang his picture right next to the one we take so he can always watch over me in el taller.
I understand. I really appreciate you sharing this with me.
It's nothing, really. I'm sure he'd have liked you too. Vamos. Let's get the photo while we still have the light.
Bocho? This is the place.
Perfecto. When he took a photo here, it was the end. But for us, it's just the beginning. I want to say muchísimas gracias for everything. We always put Papa Fernando's picture on the ofrenda for Día de los Muertos. This year, I'll have a lot to say to him.
Tell him the Vocho is in safe hands.
It will be. Abuela Rosa says her papa would want the Vocho to go to a racer just like him. And I agree. So, it's yours now.
What? Ale, no.
Just promise you'll always bring it back to my taller. Now get out of here. You have a Hall of Fame to enter. That should give Papa Fernando and I time to work on more ideas.
Whoa.